in a small town making ice cream with real Canadian dairy. Like we've been doing.